I'm gonna mop the floor with your head. Open casket at his funeral, Dad. Life. That's some good cannoli.
Finally, some happiness.
It's the best day ever.
Making America great again.
Everyone to the battle stations.
Move. whatever you do.
Clean up on aisle four. Just the way I like it.
Have to go to the bathroom.
Keep the change, you filthy animal.
Better keep an eye out for me. Ah, heck, I'll take both your eyes out.
Thank you.
it tastes like home sweet home.
Just kidding.
Thank you. defend your position.
Change, you filthy animal.
Get him!
Reinforcements. Pull yourself together, man.
If God made it his right, it would be cut loose.
That's some good cannoli.
Everyone to the battle stations!
Thanksgiving turkey.
Thank you.
place like home sweet home. Into the room.
Ah! that guy!
Whatever you do.
some good cannoli.
this again. Tastes like home sweet home. Oh, oh, oh.
This is the worst day ever.
Let's give him one more time.
It's tough being a hero.
Commando's uniform.
I'm gonna mop the
the floor with your head.
Ugly mug, so I can see your eyes before I put a bullet between them.
Remember me now, Mr. Vinny?
Frankie! So it was you? My God, some turds really are too big to flush.
Still a comedian, eh, Mr. Vinny? I had a lot of years to plan my revenge after I survived your little murderous outburst in Thugtown back in 28.
How in the hell did a freaking lunatic like you end up being the boss of this whole operation?
Oh, after I heard the Nazis were looking for special weapons, I offered them a little bit of my zombie booze, and they were very eager to buy it from me.
I made a fortune selling that stuff. What are you working with the Germans for anyway? What the hell is wrong with you?
Those Germans. They'll think I'm helping them build their precious Third Reich. Screw that. I'm building my own army here. And when I'm done, even Der Fuhrer will have to answer to me. I will rule the world, and those schnitzel munchers helped me do it.
You was a nut back then, and you're an even bigger nut now. Once the Allies march in here, they'll mop up your little pigsty, and you'll be swinging on a rope soon after that.
That's not gonna happen, Vinny. And you know why? Because once this factory has harvested your precious blood, I will be the only person in the world who has the cure for the zombie poison. So better be ready, Mr. Vinny. This is gonna hurt. Now you're gonna get it! You fool! Now you're gonna get it! What kind of nomad for these babies?
Ish, what a mess.
Well, at least I can scratch visiting Europe once from my bucket list.
I'm done with this crap. Now where's the exit out of this freaking mountain so I can find a plane and get the hell back home?
What the...
What do you know?
So long, suckers!
Never heard of it. Well, it's better than prison.